Good morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Diya Adalia. Today I will be speak on Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat in a Hindu family. His father Karamchand Gandhi was Chief Minister of Porbandar. He was the greatest freedom fighter. He is also called father of the nation or Rashtrapita. He always wore a simple dhoti made from khadi. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He started non-cooperation, non-violence movements to gain freedom from British rule. Under his able guidance, India became free on 15th August 1947. This great leader of our country died on 30th January 1948. People from all the religions loved and respected him. Thank you.